disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Everyone here wants to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no one in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's neck is incredibly thick like Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly. Perfect of your paragon, you can ask any Tom, Dick or Stanley, and they'll tell you who she may prefer to be on. Gaston, a kingpin like Gaston. No one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston. As a specimen, he's intimidating. My, what a guy that Gaston, that Gaston. Give 5 hurrahs, give 12 pip-pips. Gaston is the best and the rest is all derricks. No like Gaston, douses lights like Gaston. In a wrestling match, nobody fights like Gaston, for there's no one as burly and brawny. As you see, he's got biceps to spare, not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right.
And every last inch of him's covered with hair. No one hits like Gaston, matches wits like Gaston. In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston. He's especially good at expectorating. 10 points for Gaston. When he was a lad, he ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help him get large. And now that he's grown, he eats 5 dozen eggs. So he's roughly the size of a barge. No one shoots like Gaston, makes those boots like Gaston, then goes tromping around wearing boots like Gaston. He's got antlers in all of his decorating. Say it again, who's a man among men? And then say it once more,
there's a hero next door
who's the super success. Don't you know, can't you guess? As his fans and his 5 hangers are his fans, there's just one guy in town.